Brienna Aszli, $2,500 Bridges Foundation Scholarship. Brianna is a senior at Liberty High School and a culinary arts student with Mr. Fortunato at Bethlehem Area Vocational-Technical School. After graduation, she plans to attend the Culinary Institute of America in Hyde Park, New York, where she will study culinary arts. She plans on using her scholarship to help pay for her education. During her time in culinary arts, she has grown and matured into a responsible student.
The hardest task was probably getting over my shyness, and the most fun is just everything that we cook, from pasta to seafood, etc.
Mr. Fortunato describes her as a focused young lady who is always willing to assist and go the extra mile in any task that she takes on.
I think Brianna's fueled by her passion for this industry. She truly has been bitten by that bug and just has a lot of great dreams and aspirations to be successful in the culinary world.
She has taken initiative and desire to grow her knowledge and skills in culinary arts.
It was nice for her to have the ability to provide home-cooked meals, as well as learning all the organizational skills. This was very helpful at home as well.
I'm very proud of Brianna's growth personally and professionally over the past 4 years, and I am looking forward to hearing about the great things that she will accomplish in her future endeavors.